You guys are real fruit, huh?
Well, sure, silly. I am Bert Banana, this is Tammy Tangerine, and this is Mortimer Mango. Fruits one and all.
Well, as you guys already know, I'm Frylock, and this is my roommate,
no,
Jake.
I'm leaving. That's my name, but it was very nice to meet you.
And I'm Meatwad. I'm a ball of meat.
Wow.
That's wonderful.
How do you do it?
I'm a huge meat fan.
Hey, well, wait a second. This is interesting. Your food, we're food, we're all food.
We're going to get along, girl.
Finally, together, breaking bread as God intended.
Hallelujah.
Yeah, I guess. Can I get you guys something? How about a mojito?
No rum for me. Just Jesus, thank you.
Oh, you're a Christian.
Oh, yes, he died for me.
Oh, praise him.
Amen.
Have an anointed day.
All right, well, now that we have the day anointed, let's kick off the nighttime.
No.
We used to party, but those days are way behind us now.
That was a different time.
We're into the Holy Trinity and not the eight ball. Those are our numbers, three, okay?
Oh, praise him.
We used to go out and we would pick a runaway up or a stranger or even a hobo and just have crazy debauched sex all night long. Just makes me sick to think about it.
That's actually how we met.
And of course, no one wanted to have sex with us. We're fruit. Too gushy. So, you know, Bert would blame me. My fat ass, and then he would hit me as hard as he could, and you used to give me such a wallop. Right, Bert? Remember that? Bert, remember how hard you would hit me?
As hard as I could. As long as I could. Frankly, all the hitting drained me. I had to go to the hospital and have my hands replaced. I was too high, too out of my mind to know I had ruined my hands hitting her. But those days are over. No crack for me. No beating my fiancé. No strangling drifters for sex. No! No more, because Jesus lives in my heart. Yay!
Yay, Jesus! High five, Jesus!
You did it again, Jesus.